To your grave I spoke, holding a red, red rose, crest of freedom.